हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल जेनन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट सेक्शन ऑफ कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल पार्ट 4। लेट्स सी व्हिच इज द हाईएस्ट फॉर्म इन द ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नॉलेज इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज क्रेडिटेड विद द आइडिया ऑफ यूजिंग पंच कार्ड टू कंट्रोल पैटर्न इन ए वेविंग मशीन। व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इन्वेंटेड पंच कार्ड इन द ऑप्शन डी जैकवार्ड इन्वेंटेड पंच कार्ड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज इंटरप्रेटर। इंटरप्रेटर इज द एन रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सिस्टम बीइंग डिजाइंड इन द ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच इज ए सेमी कंडक्टर मेमोरी। इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेमी कंडक्टर मेमोरी इन द ऑप्शन डी बोथ एंड बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर। डायनेमिक एंड स्टैटिक सेमी कंडक्टर मेमोरी। आरजे 45 यूटीपी केबल लेज हाउ मेनी पेयर्स ऑफ केबल इन द ऑप्शन बी 3 pair इज द करेक्ट आंसर। आरजे 45 यूटीपी कोड एज 3 pairs ऑफ केबल्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ए वैलिड साइज ऑफ फ्लॉपी डिस्क इन 5 app इज नॉट ए वैलिड फॉर फ्लॉपी डिस्क बट 8 5 1/4 एंड 3 1/2 ऑल्सो वैलिड इज द साइज ऑफ फ्लॉपी डिस्क बट 5 1/2 इज नॉट ए वैलिड साइज ऑफ फ्लॉपी डिस्क। द अर्लीस्ट कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइसेस आर अर्लीस्ट कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइसेस इज अबाकस। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द लेंथ ऑफ पर्सनल कंप्यूटर इज द वर्ड लेंथ। वर्ड लेंथ ऑफ पर्सनल कंप्यूटर इज 8 bit। इन द पर्सनल कंप्यूटर वर्ड लेंथ इज 8 bit। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट वाज द फास्ट कंप्यूटर टू परफॉर्म ऑल कैलकुलेशन यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक रेदर देन व्हील्स रेचेस और मैकेनिकल स्विचेस इन द 159 क्वेश्चन। ऑप्शन बी द करेक्ट आंसर। इन एबीसी कंप्यूटर कैलकुलेशन यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक रेदर देन व्हील्स रेचेस मैकेनिकल स्विचेस ऑल्सो। 160, ए डायरेक्टली एसेसिबल अपॉइंटमेंट कैलेंडर इज फीचर ऑफ ए डैश रेसिडेंस पैकेज। मेमोरी इज द करेक्ट आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हिच यूनिट कन्वर्ट कंप्यूटर डाटा इनटू ह्यूमन रीडेबल फॉर्म। व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट। इन द ऑप्शन बी आउटपुट डिवाइस आउटपुट यूनिट इज ह्यूमन रीडेबल फॉर्म। द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ ALU इज अरिथमेटिक लॉजिक यूनिट। व्हाट प्रोड्यूसेस यूजफुल इंफॉर्मेशन आउट ऑफ डाटा इन द ऑप्शन बी प्रोसेसिंग। प्रोसेसिंग प्रोड्यूसेस यूजफुल इंफॉर्मेशन आउट ऑफ डाटा। व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिवाइस वाज नॉट इन्वेंटेड बाय चार्ल्स बैबेज। चार्ल्स बैबेज इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फादर ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इन द ऑप्शन ए इज पास्कलाइन वाज नॉट इन्वेंटेड बाय चार्ल्स बैबेज बट डिफरेंस इंजिन एंड एनालिटिक इंजिन डिस्कवर्ड बाय चार्ल्स बैबेज। ए डिजिटल कंप्यूटर डिड नॉट सोर्स ओवर एन एनालॉग कंप्यूटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्यूरेसी। ए डिजिटल कंप्यूटर नॉट एज वेल एज एक्यूरेसी विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एनालॉग कंप्यूटर बट रेस्पेक्ट टू स्पीड एंड ऑल्सो speed and reliability compared to similarity with analog computers but not accuracy. Go to next question. Which number system is usually followed in a typical 32 bit computer? In the option A, binary. 32 bit computer is a binary coded. A computer has very low failure rate because it uses electronic component, it produces very consistency result. This is highlighted by which of the feature of computer? In the option B, reliability is the correct answer. A paper printout of a document is known as, you also know, it is hard copy. Which electronic component was made out of semiconductor material? IC, integrated circuit. In the option C, IC meaning integrated circuit is made up of semiconductor material. The act of retrieving existence data from memory is called option D. All of the above, rollout, read form and read, all are the existence data from memory. Which part of computer is used for calculating and comparing? In the calculating and comparing, ALU, arithmetic logic, is used. Arithmetic logic unit is used for calculating and comparing. ABC is a which type of computer? ABC is a special purpose type of computer. Computer code for interchange of information between which terminal? In the option A, ASCII. What is ASCII? ASCII stands for American Standard Code for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Information Interchange. In the option B, BCD stands for Binary Coded Decimal. EBCDIC stands for Extended Binary Coded Decimal Interchange Code. Next question. When was X window system born? In the year 1984, X window system was introduced. What is the first stage of software development? First stage of software development belongs to system analysis. It belongs to first stage software development. Which of the following is valid statement? In the option number A, data is itself is useless unless it is processed. Data is useless unless it is processed. The second generation computer was based on transistor, vacuum tube, first generation transistor, second generation. Next question. EBC DIC standards for, already discussed in previous question. In this answer, option A, extended binary coded decimal interchange and code. Next question. Personnel who design program operators and maintains computer equipment refers to? In the option number C is called people wear. Personnel who designs, program, operates, maintains computer equipment refers to people wear. IBM system 360 is a which type of computer? In the option number A, mainframe computer. A system is a, what is a system? System is a an integration of different units so as to achieve an objective. In the option number A is the correct. Which of the following programming language started from second generation? COBOL is the second generation programming language. What is COBOL? Common business oriented language. Common business oriented language. Basic language developed by J. Kennedy and Thomas. Basic language developed by J. Kennedy and Thomas. Next question. The transistor program used in assembly language is called? In the option number C is assembler. Transistor program used for assembly language is called assembler. Next question. EEPROM stands for? In the option number A, electrically erasable, programmable, read only memory. You also remember ROM, read only memory, EEP, electrically erasable, programmable. Next question. Regarding data computers are very good at, data computers are good at store, processing, retrieving, all of these. Bitmap terminal. What is bitmap terminal? Bitmap terminal is support display containing multiple windows, require considerable amount of video RAM, requires a tremendous amount of copying and hence low performance. All of the options are correct. Next question. First generation computers used dash for memory. In the first generation of computer, magnetic drum is used for memory. Which of the following memories allows simultaneous read and write operations? In the option B, RAM, read random access memory is simultaneously read and write operations. Next question. EPROM. In the previous question, EEPROM discussed electrical, erasable, programmable, read only memory. In this question, one is present, erasable, programmable, read only memory. Answer. In this question, EPROM can be used for erasing and reconstructing the content of ROM. Next question. ENIAC uses, what is ENIAC? ENIAC stands for electronic ENIAC stands for electronic numerical integrator and computer. ENIAC uses in decimal numbering system in the option A is the correct. In 191 question, a term associated with comparison of processing speeds of different computers system in the option number C, MIPS. What is MIPS? Million instructions per second or mega instruction per second, million or mega. Next question, which of the following is problem oriented language? In the option A, high level language is a problem oriented language. A 32 bit microprocessor has the wall length equal to 32 bit microprocessor wall length. In the option number C, 4 byte. The term GIGO is related to, what is GIGO? Garbage in, garbage out. Is used for accuracy. Webcam is an input device. Bit stands for binary digits. Next question, access time is equal to seek time plus latency time. In the option number A is correct. Which device can understand difference between data and program? Data and program differentiated by microprocessor. In the option number B is the correct. Which of the following is read only memory storage device? In the option number B, CD-ROM is the correct. Symbolic logic unit was discovered by George Boole. Symbolic logic was discovered by George Boole. Thank you all.